Now in this part then, to show that the point N, 5, 4 lies on the curve C, all we need to do is say, when X is 5, work out what Y is, okay? So let's say that when X equals 5, Y will come to something. Don't assume it's going to come to 4 at the moment. So we just substitute the 5 into the equation. Show your working as being 5 squared minus 5 times another 5 plus 4. Work this out. You've got 25 minus 25 plus 4. And essentially, bingo, you have Y equals 4. So therefore, N is the point 5, 4.